Michael, welcome to our bottling hall.
Wow, look at this place.
Let's just step right into the fray here. It's 100 bottles per minute. So it's fairly fast. It's very efficient. We've got bottles being lifted, rinsed out.
Yeah.
We go into the filler. Then we move to the crowner over here. Runs through a conveyor to the backside here. It comes through the foiler here. The foils get attached. The labeling station is right here. Label goes on, comes through here. Josh is here to make sure that all the labels are on correctly and all right. They had the pretty foil on there looking good.
So mind if we taste one?
No, I would love to taste one. I'm gonna fill you up first.
Thank you so much. Oh, I love this beer. Thank you, sir. This is as close to perfection as you can get because this tastes just like the one there, the same as the one I had yesterday, the one I had last week, and the one I'll have next week.
Cheers, my friend.